new Bits and Pieces milkshakes, where we smash up candy or cookies and mix them into... no.
So we start with a classic hand-dipped steak and shake milkshake, then mix in bits and pieces of candy and cookies, resulting in new Bits and Pieces milkshakes. Toppings, yes, but also middlings, and bottomings, and top-left centerings.
Steak and Shake, with new Bits and Pieces milkshakes.